Good evening. Thank you for being here tonight. I know that it's a busy night. You know, there's a lot going on TV right now, and just a lot of things busy in our week. And so we all appreciate you being here. We appreciate you supporting your children. We appreciate you supporting the arts and music and being here tonight. So thank you for that. My name's Corinne Ormson. I'm the Fine Arts Specialist in Evergreen School District. And tonight you're going to see a couple of really awesome things. One thing that I always love to see is the progression from fourth grade all the way to high school. So you get to see three different groups tonight. You'll get to see elementary, middle school, and high school. And you get to see that progression of choral studies. And so it's a really fun thing. So enjoy listening to the difference that you get to hear between the groups. Another thing that you get to experience tonight is you get to watch these kiddos participate together and work together with teamwork and compassion for each other. They have listening skills. They get to follow the directors. So they're watching, they're listening, they're responding to what they hear around them. It's a really fun thing to get to experience along with your children. I have a couple people to introduce. First, some special people. First, I'd like to invite any classroom teachers that are here and principals, if you would please stand to be recognized. Thank you for being here tonight. I know there are a few of you hiding. And we have a member of the Evergreen School Board that's going to say a few words, so I'd like to introduce Ginny Grunwald.
Welcome, and thank you for being here tonight for our 2018 Southside Choral Festival. Thanks to local levy dollars, we are able to present you with an amazing program tonight. These amazing children are going to wow you. We have an amazing program. I'm using amazing a lot. I'm sorry. We are amazing. We're Evergreen Public Schools. The programs within Evergreen that our local levy dollars pay for provide the choral. Our choir teachers, our band teachers, all of our band programs. So thanks again for supporting Evergreen Public Schools and continuing to vote for our local levies. Have an amazing evening, and I hope you enjoy the program. Thank you.
Thanks, let me turn the microphone.
Inside your program, there are a couple of concert etiquette tips there for you. So if we could just check a couple of those, make sure anything that makes noise, like cell phones, make sure those are turned off so that they always go off at the worst time. You know, the quietest moment is when they tend to ring. So make sure those are off. Also, I know this is a gym. We're in a gym, and it's not the most musical place for us to have a concert, but we have so many people here, we don't fit in an auditorium. So please help us make this the most musical place that it can be for this performance. So please don't enter and exit during songs. Please wait until in between, especially on those bleachers because they're really loud going up and down. I have a couple more people to introduce and then we'll get started. Can we give a nice thank you to Dennis Minx and back there running sound. Directing our high school choir is Jenny Bell. And our YEAST Middle School is Garnet Hayes. Elementary teachers at Columbia Valley, we have Kari Liebert. Oh, right there. And at Crestline, Amy Reisinger. Reisinger. And at Ellsworth, Sandy Wagner. At Fisher's Landing, Sherry Hurst. It's a competition now. At Marion, we have Emily Loftgren. And Riverview, Adrian Burgess. Thank you, everybody. Okay, we're good. Okay, at this point, I'm going to hand the mic over to Kari Liebert, who's your MC for the evening. Thanks again for being here.
Hello, good evening. We are going to start with the elementary choirs singing What a Wonderful World. Like to next turn our attention over to YEAST Middle School's combined 7th and 8th grade choir.
Okay, I'll just is this on? Hello? Can you all hear me? Let's pretend like you can. All right. Oh, hello. There we go. Now we're on. All right. So our first piece that we're going to sing for you today is a song that comes to us from Kenya. It is called Tumekuja Kuimba, and the translation of the song is We Have Come to Sing and to Praise. You are going to hear four of our students specifically sing two duets. The first two that you are going to hear are seventh graders, Lexi Elliott and Grace Smith, and the second set that will be singing a duet are eighth graders, McKenna Cobb and also Faith Reef. So this is Tumekuja Kuimba.
Tumekuja kusifu, Tumekuja kusifu, Tumekuja kusifu. to praise. Alleluia, 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 alleluia,
so one more time, can we please have a round of applause for our lovely duet and solo people? There you go. Thank you very much. We are really fortunate to have with us a marvelous accompanist tonight. This is Janae Smith, and she will be joining us for our last two songs. Our second song that we are going to be singing is called In the Name of Music by Victor C. Johnson. And then we're going to go right into a piece called Clap Your Hands and Sing that was written by Mary Lynn Lightfoot.
In the name of
as you can see, we have a transition going on. The middle school women are headed to the risers, and we have the Thunder Men's Choir and the Y East Men getting set up so that they can sing their joint song, Tell My Father.
This is a piece that the Thunder Men sang at our Veterans Day Assembly today. It's a beautiful piece from a musical called The Civil War, and it features a soloist, Sebastian Miranda Givens, and our beautiful violin player, Sidney Vance. And we've invited the Thunder Men invited the Y East Men to sing with us tonight, and we're excited to share this with you.
Didn't run or surrender, that I bore his name with pride as I try to remember. You are judged by what you do while passing through. To cry.
Up next is the Elementary Combined Choirs singing Give Us Hope by Jim Papoulis.
Thank you.
Up next, we welcome Mountain View High School Concert Choir.
Contemplate, 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 contem
Elementary combined choirs are going to sing their final solo song, Heart of America. And elementary choirs, thank you for doing such a nice job up there. like to extend a very big thank you to everybody who has attended this evening. We have one more song for you, and it's a combined number with the high school, the middle school, and the elementary school. And the song is titled Music Changes the World. And we have four speaking parts that are featured at the very beginning, and they are from Columbia Valley Elementary School students, Nevaeh, Kellen, Susie, and Aniston.
In order to make a true change in the world, I will pledge to myself.
To have acceptance of others, to be more tolerant.
To be a kind and considerate person, I will look within myself.
And only then I can make a true change in the world.